gave it to a man with hands close as iron. He said she'd tell him she was still alive.